really think this bouncer thing is gonna work?
Yeah, it might be. We managed to connect it with your terminal, at least. The thing itself we attached to the mini UGV.
The Eddy.
Hey, Copernicus, keep it down, would you? End of the line, Rudd. We can't risk going any farther.
No. It's fine. One more minute in the van with you lot and I'd have gone crazy anyhow.
Feeling's mutual, bud.
Don't start, lads. All right, so let's go through this. Could you open up your map, please, Rudwell? Looks like we're in the right spot. And if you could check the readout...
Looks like a heat map.
It's not. But, yeah, same principle. The colors show neutrino densities. The bouncer generates a steady stream of them. And because of the exotic matter of the roots, they're reflected.
Then it detects them too?
Right. At the moment, we're at a junction. But if you follow red concentrations, you'll reach an end.
Yeah. Providing the aliens have dug it up, though.
I guess you'll find out. That thing updates every 40 meters.
Okay. Reckon I got it. Thanks, Doc.
Good luck out there, Rudd. Don't get shot. Find those tips. Baker, touch that horn again, and I swear I will cut you. Chopek, it's fuck off o'clock. What are you doing?
Recovering. Kinetosis. I don't travel too well.
You ain't gonna travel well with my foot up your ass either.
Stipe, Rudwell, that bouncer works. It's led to some activity. Must be one of those root caps. But I can't get close. The LDF have locked it down. Over.
Shit, gotta get a mind. Dr. Chapek says we need to be beyond all that. Threat from cross-contamination still stands if we're wrong. And it isn't some giant network. There's only so much we can get from a single specimen.
Yeah, I know, I get it. But I ain't getting shot over a root. Over.
Spectrum device. Get rid of the guards, I don't know. I'm sure you'll think of something.
Copy. Doesn't look like I got a lot of choice, does it? Out. Get a little closer.
We're good. I'm packing up and heading out.
Great job, Rudd. Guess we're making some sort of progress. Hey, Rudd. The nerds want you to try another one of those root caps. Could be an idea to retrace your steps. Follow the neutrino trail, pick it up again around the point it splits in two. See where that other one takes you.
Okay, copy. I might head back. Out.
Hey, you about, Jack? It's Rudwell. I tracked the second route to a tip. This one's also out the ground. Seems those boomers are really picking up the pace. Oh, and yeah, the LDF are here as well. Over.
Roger. Those fuckers are a problem. Try again with the electronic deception. See if you can send them off somewhere. If we can just get one more sample, it might be enough. Out.
Yeah.
Okay, we got a bit of it. I'm gonna make an exit.
Great, way to go. Pick up Eddie and hustle it. Out.
Rodwell? Hello. It's Dr. Chopek. How are you doing out there?
You know, surviving.
Corporal Stagg says he took samples from two of those drug camps. That will help us assess the danger from alien microbes.
Yep, you're welcome. But what about the alien aliens?
You mean as a biothreat? It's certainly a concern. Although, pathogenesis? It requires a certain, affinity. One that's attained after millions of years of co-evolution. And soil-borne diseases? There's plenty of them, and very few are on this.
Okay, I think I can see what you're getting at. Guess I'm taking R&R in quarantine. Thanks for the pep talk there, Doc. It's real appreciated. Out.
Rodwell, just got word from the LT. Guess what? The Livonians fixed the grid. There's power. Generators kicked in until it needs the substation. The electronics still won't work, and the actual AFR towers will. They're grounded, lightning protection. We can get a message to you, cop. How fucking copy? Over.
Solid copy. All right. You got an RV? Over.
Affirmativo. Kingsley's got a setup at the transmitter overlooking Camp Kresnik. Start moving. We'll meet you at the fork in the road below. Ditch the robot if you want. We are leaving. Out!